Hey guys, we are in the beach of Imourran. Hello. Say hello to my friends. Good dog. Now with the low tide there is a little swimming pool for kids to swim. Fishermen. My first video of Imourran where I was diving was somewhere there, here, where you could see crabs, surfers. Next video will be there, somewhere there in the forward, you know, I'll show you later. Where is a good place for spear fishing? Let's go up to the rock of Imourran. It's pretty famous. When you go up, you can see an astonishing view. You definitely need to add Imourran in your bucket list if you visit Agadir. You will not be disappointed. So guys, we are heading now for the place I talked about, where I used to do spearfishing long time ago. I still do it, but rarely, you know. There it will be my second video of Imourran, where you could see like underwater beauties. It's there, here. It's a good spot for spear fishing because it's like a swimming pool and there is no waves to bother. You go here, then down until here, and then you jump and then you swim, and it's a good spot to catch fish and octopuses and many other things, many other fishes.